Is given x square minus y square is equal to 24, xy is equal to 35. We have to find out the value of x plus y is equal to what. Let's see solution, how we can find out this value. Given question, that is x square minus y square is equal to 24, right? So we can do here one thing, x square minus y square is equal to 24. This is the formula of a square minus b square. A square minus b square is equal to a minus b, a plus b, right? Using this formula here, we can write x minus y, x plus y is equal to 24. Now we can take here square. Now taking square both sides, both sides, then we will get x minus y times x plus y whole square is equal to 24 square. Now x minus y square and here x plus y square, so we can split this term. So we can write here x plus y whole square times x minus y whole square is equal to 24 square, right? Now x plus y whole square, so x square plus y square plus 2xy, this is the formula, times x square plus y square minus 2xy, this is also formula, is equal to 24 square. Now x square plus y square plus 2xy, 2 times xy, value of xy is already given in question, that is 35. So we have to substitute here 35 times x square plus y square minus 2 times xy, that is 35, is equal to 24 square. Now x square plus y square plus 35 to the 70 times x square plus y square minus 35 to the 70 minus 70 is equal to 24 square, right? Now you can see here a plus b, this is the a, x square, if you are considering x square plus y square is equal to a, and here 70 is equal to b, so this is the a plus b and a minus b. Well, and this is the formula, a plus b times a minus b is equal to a square minus b square, right? So using this formula here, we can write x square plus y square whole square, this is a square minus b square, that is minus 70 square, is equal to 24 square, right? Now so we can write here x square plus y square whole square is equal to 24 square plus 70 square. Now is equal to x square plus y square whole square is equal to 24 square. 24 square, that is 576 plus 70 square, 77 49 00, right? Is equal to, when we are adding this term, we will get 5476. This is the value of x square plus y square whole square. Now taking square root both sides, when we are taking square root both sides, x square plus y square whole square is equal to square root of 5476. This will cancel here. Now x square plus y square is equal to, when we are taking square root of 5476, then we will get here plus minus 74. This is the value of 5476 square root. Now x square plus y square is equal to plus minus 74. Therefore now we know that xy is equal to 35. This is given. Therefore x plus y whole square, when we are taking this formula, x plus y whole square is equal to x square plus y square plus 2xy. Now x square plus y square, this is equation number 1. Now x square plus y square is equal to plus minus 74. Plus minus 74 plus 2 times xy, xy that is 35 given, is equal to plus minus 74 plus 35 to the 70. So value of x plus y whole square is equal to 74 plus 70, or x plus y whole square is equal to minus 74 plus 70, right? Because this is plus minus, is equal to, now 4 and here 7 14 144 x plus y whole square. Now taking square root both sides, we will get x plus y whole square square root of 144. Now this will cancel here, and x plus y is equal to square root of 144, that is plus minus 12. This is the value of x plus y in first term, and in next term, that is x plus y whole square is equal to minus 74 plus 70. So here therefore x plus y whole square is equal to minus 74 plus 70, that is minus 4, right? So when we are taking square root, then x plus y whole square square root, this will cancel here, and here square root of minus 4 is equal to square root of minus 4, that is square root of 4 times square root of minus 1 is equal to square root of 4 times square root of minus 1, that is I square, right, is equal to square root of 4 times I square, square is cancelled from square root, so here 4i, so this is the value of square root of 4i, and here square root of 4, that is plus minus 2i. So we got two value, that is x plus y is equal to plus minus 12, and second value is x plus y is equal to plus minus 2i. This is the solution. Thank you.